Happy Christmas, everyone. It's Thursday, the 22nd of December, and I'm Francine Lawrence. I'm the editorial director of Simon & Schuster Illustrated Books. That means all the books that have pictures in. And I have got a fantastic book here to show you. This book is going to solve all your Christmas gift problems. It comes from Country Life magazine. We've been delving into their archive, and this book, Curious Observations, is full of the most extraordinary stuff. There are little snippets about things like dog-operated butter churns. You will find strange codes that tramps leave behind on country houses to know whether they're going to get a welcome there. They leave their messages behind to let other tramps know. This book, honestly, is just so curious and strange, but lovely and funny and quirky. It's the sort of book that you want to sit by the fire, wrap a blanket around you, get a pot of Earl Grey, and just enjoy. And I hope you will.